But today I want to teach you how to use this meditation. It's used for submission, so you want to use it, you press shift. Lock this button. Okay. So based on our first question, we have six alpha close brackets and have x. 1 for the game, half 3, then I press 3, 4, 2, 3. So now let's go for the next question. I do the same thing, alpha is okay. So open bracket, 2x alpha x minus 3, close bracket, raised power 2, the fourth arrow. 1 4 equal to 36. So that's basically how to use sigma notation. You know the lower value for x and the upper value for x, and also the question, the expression. So those are the three things you need. With that, you are able to solve questions on using sigma notation in the calculator. Thank you very much. Bye for now.